Hey, welcome to Syncios channel. Today we will talk about how to transfer WhatsApp data from different platforms to your Android phone. Like Samsung, OnePlus, Google Pixel or other Android supported devices. So let's get started. On Syncios toolkit, and click into WhatsApp transfer mode. In all today's topic, we will work with this tool named Syncios WhatsApp Transfer. Firstly, we will show you how to make a safe backup of your Android WhatsApp to PC, so that you can get your WhatsApp messages at any time you want. On the homepage of Syncios WhatsApp Transfer, click into the backup mode. And then connect your Android phone to Syncios with USB cable. Tap Start to scan your phone. Agree to the prompts noting and tap Continue. Syncios will automatically backup your WhatsApp messages and WhatsApp attachment on your Android phone to PC for a safe store. Part 2, if you have stored any WhatsApp on your PC, you can simply follow these steps to transfer the WhatsApp data to your Android phone. Click into the Restore WhatsApp from Local Backup mode on the homepage. And then choose one backup from the list. Click on Browse to view the backup contents. You can clearly view the WhatsApp messages and WhatsApp attachment as you view on your phone. Click on the box in front of device name to choose all of them. Click on Recover to device. Connect your Android phone to Syncios. Further click on Recover button. Directly click on Continue. And it will start to transfer the WhatsApp from the PC backup to your Android phone. Part 3, if you'll need to do a migration on an iPhone to Android, then look in this way to simply transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Android phone. On the homepage of Syncios WhatsApp Transfer, click into the Transfer WhatsApp between two devices. Next, connect your both Android and iPhone to Syncios with USB cable. If the phones are misplaced, tap the flip button at the middle to correct them. Now all is ready, tap the transfer button and tap continue to start the process. If the WhatsApp to transfer is in a large size, do pay more patience into it. You then just wait until the process is completed. Part 4, transfer WhatsApp messages in iTunes backup to Android phone. On the homepage of Syncios WhatsApp Transfer, click INT the mode named Restore WhatsApp from iTunes backup, and you can see a list of backups which come from your iTunes, choose one of them and tap Browse. Then choose the WhatsApp messages and finally click on Recover to device. The same, make sure your Android phone is connected to Syncios. Further click on Recover button and tap on Continue to transfer the WhatsApp to your Android phone. Okay, these are all we show you today. If you like it, subscribe us, and we will update you more useful tips.